Hungry.
Tired. Groggy. Exhausted. So I'm tired all day.
I think school starts too early because you're tired the whole day.
I feel like school does make me tired, but then again, really like my normal day, if I didn't get enough sleep, like without school, I'd still be tired. When I first get to school, I feel like I need more sleep. I feel like I could use more sleep in the morning because I'm starting out my day and I want to be energized throughout the day rather than be tired throughout the day.
I believe that if kids got at least one more hour of sleep, we could raise performance of grades highly. I believe it would be extremely helpful for students in the academic region of learning. And plus it would be easier on the parents because if kids have to be waking up by the parents, then they would have to go to work because they have to make sure the kids are able to get to school. So it's a win-win for everyone.